Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Filito in top.
Mbappe!
Outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin.
Due to the game, it's absolutely fabulous. There's an awful lot to enjoy about his play.
And he exudes charisma.
He does, and I just love his leadership.
And the finish!
I just love his leadership.
And the finish! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot.
Clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. It's a promising ball.
Tries a shot!
It's a promising ball.
Tries a shot!
It's in!
defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Barcelona grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked and I still haven't moved.
To the keeper and go again. Wan-Bissaka. Hoists it forward. Mateus. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And here's Cruyff. Beckham gets it back. And here's the chance to counter. Cuts it out. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
And here's Cruyff. Has a pop! And oh! And here's Cruyff. He just saw what was on. That'll be the last act of the first half. So a really good half of football. Here we go again then. Rijkaard. Yeah, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Filippo Inzaghi hits one! No mistake!
Well, this is a terrific show of resilience and spirit. I love to see a team roll up their sleeves and force their way back. Superb.
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Filippo Inzaghi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
But there's still time for some ebb.
Yeah.
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
And here's Inzaghi.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Filippo Inzaghi.
Mbappe!
Down without a scrap.
Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Filippo Inzaghi.
Mbappe! He scored! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Well, I think if they're going to...
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
He's been a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. I'm going to take away...